Okay, hob is on. So turn the hob off, plug it from the mains. Turn the unit over. There are 9 screws to remove. From the right hand side, unplug the ribbon cable from the control board, lay the lid down, screw your earth to the lid, and unplug your lighting circuit. It's a 3-way housing. Goes onto the board here, that just pulls off, and these unclip from the switch. The unit is now separated from the lid. So turn the unit back over again and remove these 4 screws to release the induction engine. Now the screws are removed. Unclip these live neutral inert from the induction engine. Now the engine is separated from the unit. This fan is to be removed. See here, you've got this 3-way from the fan. Turn the engine over. So the 4 M4x6 screws are removed from the ferrite plate so that the coil plate can be moved over. You can now access the fixing points for the fan, which can be undone by a 7mm spanner or a nut spinner. Fan can now be removed. And the fan is now removed from the induction engine.